button located at the side of the train doors.